When you give yourself wholly to something, whether it's bothering you, whether it's something that's fulfilling you, do you feel hungry? Do you feel like you need to eat something? More than likely you don't, because that thing has filled you up. That king was bothered so much, he could not eat. If you've ever been to a point where you couldn't eat anything, your appetite went from you. You know what? You're in a good place in some respects, if you could just see God in the whole thing.